हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज वी फ्रॉम सरस्वती नारोल अहमदाबाद. फ्रेंड्स, एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर ऑन इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर, द फॉर्मुलेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर विच कंटेन्स मीन्स, मीडियन एंड मोड. टुडे वी आर टेकिंग द वेरी फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 14.1 टू फाइंड आउट मीन. You have given a class 02, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, 8 to 10 and so on. Frequency is also given to you of 20 people, 1 to 1, 5, 6 to 3. And what they have demanded? They have just demanded to calculate mean. Now friend, we have to observe which method should be applicable. So we have all three methods to calculate mean. The very first one is sigma fi xi divided by sigma fi. Second one, that is a assumed mean method, but assumed method is used only when you have not given the proper distance in classes at that time. And the third one, the method we have seen regarding ui. Here we have to see all of these three methods and then we have to decide by which method we should calculate. Now when your class is equal at every level, at that time you can use any of the method, your answer will be same. And if it is not specified that either you calculate with direct method or deviation method or assumed mean method, so in such cases you have the right to calculate by any of the method while answer will be always same, either one, two or third methods we calculated. Okay, now here you have given these two things. So if we are to calculate a mean, the first thing that is to be calculated, that is middle value. How to calculate middle value? We have a formula for that. Middle value is equal to lower boundary point plus upper boundary point divided by 2. By using this formula, now this one is lower boundary point, the first one, that is upper boundary point. So add both of them, 0 plus 2, so total 2, divide by 2, it will be minus 1, not plus minus, only plus 1. Then 2 plus 4, 6 by 2, it will be 3. 4 plus 6, 10 by 2, it will be 5. So in such cases, if your difference is equal in each case, then it is not necessary to do the hard sheet like this one to add all of steps one by one. So you can directly put 1, then 3, then 5, then 7, then 9, then 11, 13. Means there is a difference between all these observations, that is 2. Now ui is to be calculated. For ui, your formula is xi minus a, a for assume mean, divided by h, the common difference. Here we have assumed a is equal to 7, put 0 on the other column, and by using this ui is equal to xi minus a upon h, you will get minus 1, minus 2 and minus 3. Normally in 10th standard, teachers explained you that just put minus 1, 2, 3 on the upper side and lower side 1, 2, 3. But you should know from where this minus 1, 2, 3 and plus 1, 2, 3 is coming from. So you can see in xi we have assumed a data, that is a 7. Your xi, the very first value, that is 1. अगर 1 में से 7 को हम डिडक्ट करते हैं तो माइनस 6 आएगा. आपका जो h है वो 2 आया है, माइनस 6 को 2 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो माइनस 3 हो जाएगा. 3 माइनस 7 माइनस 4 बाय 2, सो माइनस 2 इज अ 4. यू कैन सी देन 5 माइनस 7 इट विल माइनस 2 डिवाइड बाय 2, तो माइनस 1. इन सच वे यू कैन कैलकुलेट ui. आफ्टर कैलकुलेटिंग ui, you can do the multiplication with fi and ui. So 1 3 is a minus 3, 2 2 is a minus 4, 1 1 is a minus 1, 6 1 is a 6, 2 2 is a 4, and 3 3 is a 9. So add all the negative values first. 3 4 7 1 8 and 6 4 10 plus 9 19. So 19 में से अगर minus का 8 आप cut करेंगे, you will get plus 11. Your table is done. This is of your 1 mark. This is a question of 4 marks. Then if table will give you only 1 mark if your table is right. On the very second step, this formula, if your formula is right, 1 mark will also be given. Now, x bar is equal to a plus fi ui divided by sigma fi into h, where a is equal to 7, sigma fi ui we have calculated, that is 11, and divided by sigma fi, that is 2, given 20, into h is equal to 2. Divide the value, 2 tens are 20. So 11 by 10, it will be 1.1. Right? So 7 plus 1.1, it will be 8.1. So this is all about me, friend. Similarly, question number 2 is in your homework. That is to be done as I have done right now. After that, question number 4. Question number 4 and 6. So, 3 questions are in your homework. Question number 2, question number 4 and question number 6. They are to be submitted within 1 day after getting this question from my side. I hope aap logon ko ye question samajh mein aa gaya hoga. So, agar samajh mein aaya hai, to video ko like kijiye, share kijiye and subscribe kijiye. Milte hain next video mein. Till then, bye bye. See you. Have a nice day.